Father, Son, God's spirit will come. Now it comes to peace and peace.
Of course, you know, we always say they have to read early enough. Well, there's a tendency of people reading only towards exams. So we're saying children should read early enough so that they are ready for these exams. When the papers come, they're not panicking, they're well prepared. That's another challenge. We hear also some UNEB officials actually do sell these examination papers to some stakeholders. So we really condemn this is bad. They should stop doing it if they have been doing it. Because it loses the meaning of the of education, of examinations. It loses meaning. Therefore, they should be strict to ensure that each person that gets results are genuine and not through aiding.
That cheating that we are carrying out is going to cause a child to fail in secondary. Like the way we were taught that when you cheat for a child here in primary, he's going to reach secondary, where they had given him, for example, a bursary, which is getting a 0-0.
Passing does not mean copying or cheating. Because if you go in cheating, you will, here you will excel, yes, but when you reach in the higher level, you will not excel in the future.